Charles Tourmaline from the Eronga Mountain in Namibia. We have the Benz formation here, the Benz star. You'll see running across like that, across like that. Charles Tourmaline regarded as a good protector against negativity and even radiation, etc., etc. This is over here. You would have had another crystal growing into it at some point. There we go. We go around like this. Let's have a look at the back side of this one. Little shell tourmaline crystal sitting on there, running across like that. It's an intense dark black, quite lustrous, as are these tourmalines from the Eronga in Namibia. Some interesting things happening here as well, either hollowed out sections, which is quite unusual as well. Usually the tourmaline is quite full. Now on this end, on the other end of the specimen, we have almost a foytite formation of the tourmaline. So you'll see there's a typical shoal, and then you'd have the more going towards a foytite, but all is stable as the shoal is. From a display point of view, I quite enjoy this. Where you have that little guy sitting on top, maybe just angle it in a bit to show off the Benz formation. All from the Eronga Mountain, round about Karibib, Isokos in Namibia, or just outside, between Karibib and Isokos, if I'm not mistaken.